A veteran television producer who worked on the hit show Homeland has died. Henry Brommel was executive producer of the Showtime series Homeland, which won an Emmy last year for Best Drama. He also worked on several other series like Northern Exposure and Brotherhood. He died on Monday in Los Angeles. Henry Brommel was 65 years old.